morning, Cowboys. I'm Brianna Eckhouse, starting your day the Cowboy way. Attention seniors, come to room 212 before school or at lunch to sign off on the yearbook picture proof. Make sure your correct picture and name is going to end up in the yearbook. If you do not come and sign, you are giving the yearbook staff approval to print what we have. Candy cane grams are on sale for $1 in front of ASB. If you did not purchase your senior sweater, there is another opportunity. The deadline is December 16th. The first girls' home basketball game is on Monday, December 5th. JV's at 5:30 and varsity is at 7. There will be a boys' soccer meeting on December 5th at 6 p.m. We invite all parents to the first title meeting of the school year on December 8th at 5:30 p.m. in ASB. The Homework Center at Washington Middle School needs volunteers to help tutoring in math, science, and English. Please stop by the Career Center for more info. FCA is on Tuesday, December 6th in room 22 at lunch. Remember to bring your food item for the potluck. Miss Armenta is hosting a 9-day trip to Cuba this summer. See her in room 223 for more information. There are limited spots. And congratulations to our 9th grade poet laureate, Miss Cameron Greenwood. And also congratulations to first place winner Isaac Robledo in the miscellaneous category, first place to Tyler Benson in the humor category, first place to Bradley Campbell in the nature category, and also the performance award to Miss Gabriela Gonzalez. Also, an honorable mention to Antonia Lehman, Marco de Real, and Angelica Ruiz. Have a great week, Cowboys!
Good morning, Cowboys. I'm Dylan DeWeese, back with another sports report. I'll be here doing boys sports.
And I'm Emma Garcia, back with girls sports.
Starting you off tonight at 6 p.m., the boys varsity team, soccer team, will go against PV at the Christmas Cup. On Tuesday, December 6th, the boys soccer team will participate in the Gold Cup at Alvarez. On Wednesday, December 7th, the boys wrestling team will go against Monterey High at Salinas. On Friday, December 9th, the boys wrestling team will participate in the JV Earthquake Duels at Hollister. Frost begins at 3 o'clock. On Saturday, December 10th, the boys soccer team will participate in the Gold Cup at Oak Grove. The time for that has not yet been announced. And on Saturday, December 10th, the boys wrestling team will go against the Gun Quad at Gun High. Varsity will begin at 9 o'clock.
And for girls sports, girls basketball is on December 8th, Thursday, versus Pajaro Valley at Pajaro Valley. JV will start at 5 and varsity will start at 6:30. And for girls soccer, on December 9th versus Bullard Fresno at the Pit, JV will start at 4 and varsity will start at 5:45.
That's all we have for you today, Cowboys. We'll catch you next week.
See you later, Cowboys.
You took my seat. I shall never forget that moment, ever again. Let's settle this once and for all, and finish this.
Dude, I was like there already, so I don't understand what your problem is. But what is the seat anyway? Just a miserable pile of secrets.
I will bathe you in the waters of Lake Minnetonka.
Oh my god!
This is a load of barnacles.
I know, right?
These kids, what the hell? What are they doing?
Good morning, Cowboys. I'm Brianna Eckhouse, and here I have the Salinas High Jazz Choir. And we are going to give a little promo to what you will see at our winter concert on Tuesday, December 6th at 7 p.m. in the Salinas High PAC. So, let's introduce ourselves.
Hi, I'm Brandon Mai. I'm a 12th grader, and I've been doing choir for 3 years now.
Hi, I'm Deanne. I'm a senior, and I've been in choir for 4 years.
Hi, I'm Alyssa, and I'm a junior, and this is my 6th year doing choir.
Hi, my name's Destiny, and I'm also a junior, and this will be my 7th year in choir.
I'm Diana, I'm a sophomore, and this is my 2nd year in choir.
All right, so there you have it. Check out our clip.
I was following the eye, 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 was following the pack, all swallowed in their coats, with scarves of red tied round their throats to keep their little heads from falling in the snow. And I turn round and there you go, and Michael, you would fall and turn the white snow red as strawberries in the summertime.